Welcome back to what will hopefully be the final part of Until Dawn. I'm saying hopefully it will be, because I've got to play this until I beat it. We have 3 chapters left. So, let's get into it. This is... Yeah, we'll just get into the previously on. I'll talk about that in a minute. We'll see what happened the last time.
Josh.
Yep. Josh is a psychopath.
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No. Nope. No. There.
Josh has lost it.
Jessica's fucking dead. What? Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you are gonna fucking pay, you dick!
What happened?
Ooh.
With Jess, Mike?
Ouch.
I don't remember killing Jess. Christ.
Oh God! Oh my God, Matt!
And Emily is not having a good time, and I don't care. So this guy. Chapter 8. 3 hours until dawn. Go on, barbecue!
Don't do it!
I know why he's here, he's...
Get the hell out of here! Now!
I knew you could be a... Oh, dear! She didn't break her neck, which is kinda sad. So anyway, what I was saying, it's currently 3 o'clock in the morning, which is later than I usually stream, but
oh my God.
A lot later than I usually stream, but I'm kind of tired today, ended up falling asleep earlier, but I really want to finish this, because I'm enjoying this game, so, and we can move on to other things next week, so, where are we going? What's in here? Did we come from this direction? I don't know. What's that? Picture. I can't see what that says. Billy Bates. A good time. Alright. Alright, what's this now?
Come on.
That's not a clue. About the structural collapse, but anyway. What else we got? Suppose we're gonna have to go this way then. Hey, First Avenger. Glad you're here. I was saying just before you came in that this is a lot later than I usually stream. And it's actually about 3:10 in the morning here. But I was sleeping earlier. I actually fell asleep. And I wanted to get this finished, so... Don't you know if you've seen the other 2 parts of this that I put up? Right, so anyway. Yeah, it is. I'm liking it. How much of a chagrin I've managed to keep Emily alive, okay, despite my best efforts. Oh, dear. Oh, almost missed that. I know, I keep saying that I want Emily to die, but it's my instinct as a gamer to keep doing the QTEs. Oh, crap! Well, I think I might have took too long there. Does this lift even work? Oh yeah, she got the power started earlier. Did she? Yeah, she did. That worked, or... Oh. I'm trying to concentrate, but... Yeah, I'm not staying on this thing. Safe. That's not the way to get this one. Games are indeed horror movies work. I'd almost feel sorry for Emily if she was such a bitch. So, are we still... Yeah, we're still Emily right now. Even Mike doesn't want to put up with your shit, Emily.
Let me in!
Let her in quick!
Shut the door! Oh my god, shut the door!
Emily, are you alright?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Are you okay? You look totally wise.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out
Did
there.
You guys split up?
A monster.
Oh, now I'm Chris. Okay. Yeah, I suppose confused is a reasonable response in this situation.
No, listen to me.
We got him tied up, he can't hurt you.
No, it was after me and it wasn't human.
Hold on.
Because at this point,
M, can you tell us
as far as these guys know, all the goings on in the mountain have been Josh's doing. They don't know there's other things running around.
Whoa, what mine?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines, and it was dark, and I found this pile, and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head. I found
it. Oh, my God.
What the?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
Oh, yeah. I remember that.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Almost forgot about that.
The worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks, when we were all up here looking for her.
Well, that's... that's pretty grim.
That's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, we made it.
Oh, God, Mike!
Barely. What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and there was this monster that was chasing her. She's all messed up, guys.
Where is Matt, anyway?
Emily?
I can't remember.
Hey, Em? Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
Well...
I got your back. Good.
I don't think the monsters would knock... Well, I don't know if they were knocking politely at the door or trying to get in. Probably the latter. Let's suggest we kick.
I'm open the door. Ready? Ready?
Careful, Chris.
Just do it already, whoever it is.
I mean, you're one of the characters I actually like, so...
No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Mike, I could take or leave him, but...
Oh! Hold on there.
Oh, it's flamethrower, guys.
Freeze. Ah, what? Alright.
Just shoot the tank with his flamethrower. That's what Batman would do.
Okay, everybody, just calm.
Well, Ben Affleck's Batman anyway.
Just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned.
Oh, here's Crazy Ralph.
I
mentioned this game needed a crazy Ralph.
Our responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain.
And don't take kindly your kind around here.
I'd be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
Ah.
It's a Wendigo.
Let's hear him out.
Okay.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I wanna get it off my chest.
See?
Well, that's, something new added into the mix. We've already had ghosts. A fake serial killer. A psychiatrist that may or may not be real. Now we've got mythical creatures running around. I don't remember that last one.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Till dawn.
Name check the title of the game.
I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
Anything can happen in the next half hour.
I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let all of us down.
I don't care.
To be honest, Josh has kind of gone bye-bye, so...
And I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You going alone? It's suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
I know, this guy's got the same thing that Dr. Hell does, where he just opens his mouth way too wide.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
Aw.
We need to hurry, son. See you soon.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's
so yeah, Chris. So what, yeah, we've stopped. Yeah, if I can actually speak here. As I've made clear in previous parts that
how many times do I have to
Ashley, Chris, and Sam are pretty much the only characters I like. The rest of them I don't care about.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And I can kill them if you have to. Their skin is like, it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first.
So, what? It's like the alien. What next? It's got acid for blood or something.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, they adhere to some patterns. Like any animal. Or human.
You mean like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Well, maybe they're allergic to sunlight.
Pro Wendigo tips?
I don't know.
If I rub garlic all over me, they would be able to smell me or something.
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So the T-Rex is from Jurassic Park, then.
Basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Well, that's not a good thing.
Damn it, what happened?
What's it look like happened, Chris?
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. Again, he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So, they know the T-Rex is from Jurassic Park, they're the Velociraptors. Remember, you're still alive when they start to eat you. Or something, I can't remember what the hell Thabneel actually said. Something like that. When Alan Grant was scaring that kid at the beginning of the film.
Wait.
Oh. Oh crap. I wasn't prepared for that.
Run! Go! Now! Now! Oh. Back! Back!
God damn!
I'm right out and open. Gotta get out of here!
Oh!
Oh! Oh, well, there goes Flamethrower Man. Never even knew his name.
Shit.
Hit it! Run, Chris, run! Run, man! Ah, crap! Though it's helpful that time slows down here at the... That is a useful skill to have. Oh, good.
Chris! Oh my god, what happened?
The thing is, I'm playing a lot of this blind, but I do know one thing. It's that earlier on, if you actually tried to shoot Ashley when you were given the choice with the thing Josh set up, the gun that turned out to have blanks in it, if you tried to shoot Ashley, she won't let you in. And Chris dies, so...
Oh my god, guys, my
I'm glad I made the right choice there.
Good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
Yeah, he kind of got decapitated.
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
Alright, these all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
I think I'm going to sneeze.
Stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top? That thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
Yeah. Except it's not Christmas. According to the timeline we found earlier, it's January. I think January, February, I can't remember. Something like that.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little things.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're kind of fucked.
No, Mike, it's possible. What's possible? It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh. Em? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Yeah, good luck with that, Mike.
That old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it.
There
was this reporter, and I think he figured out there had been some like big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody had been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium.
Well, yeah, I mean...
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives. What is... Huh?
I was gonna say, the guy in the asylum isn't flamethrower guy, so... there's at least one other person running around.
Bit me and
bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
What, the zombies there?
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes.
He did say that.
You're gonna turn on us. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike?
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Oh, is the game gonna give me an opportunity to kill Emily? Oh, yes.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to see it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with... Okay, oh my God, will you
just go? Well, personally speaking, I'm pretty okay with sending Emily to her death.
Well, okay. Whoa, Mike, calm down. You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that.
So,
sorry.
We still have a majority rule. Mike, Em, and against. Bye, Emily.
Holy shit, Mike!
Okay. God. It's over. You guys are safe.
it's going to turn out the bikes actually don't work like that, and he just killed Emily for nothing. How much you want to bet?
I had to do it. Okay. I'm going to get the food from Josh.
I wouldn't say it was for nothing, eh?
I'll come back.
My own personal satisfaction was pretty up there.
It's over.
Hey, what happened out there?
You don't want to know.
Hey, you okay?
He's right there.
What, the flamethrower dude?
Yeah, the weird guy. He got himself killed.
Was it the Wendigo?
Yeah. He was definitely not lying about that.
Oh, Jesus. What did it look like?
Like a person, only, but just distorted somehow.
All right, cannibalism. General introduction. I can't read that handwriting. They definitely can't read that writing. So, mining disaster. I could check these out later.
What?
No, 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 no.
What?
No.
What is it? What does it say?
You know what? Let's give everyone a huge dose of guilt. Why not?
That the bites. If it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
And yet. I knew that was going to happen.
Jeez. Oh, shit.
Ash, it's okay, Ash. You couldn't have known.
Shit.
It's not like you shot her, Ashley.
We've got to get to Mike. Like now.
Oh, we're back with Dr. Helene's weird room of weirdness.
Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively
I'm trying to think, who's actually dead, apart from Emily?
Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else.
Jessica's kind of unknown, but I think she's alright, because I got a totem saying she was. Huh?
And you left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in.
Well, that depends, Dr. Hell. Are you real or a figment of Josh's subconscious?
Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone.
I mean, it seems like this Dr. Hell, there actually is a Dr. Hell, but this version of him is part of Josh's guilt or something.
Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them?
Well, Josh has gone cuckoo bananas, so this would probably be his response.
But they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. I did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture.
Yeah.
Just a game? But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.
Ah, okay, next chapter then. Well, obviously you should have realized you were getting the next chapter when we went to Dr. Hell's office, but...
It took you so long!
I'm not so good up there right now. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
Don't move.
I think there's 10 chapters in this game. I think it's 10 chapters.
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the
cable car. So this will be the penultimate one.
He's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine. M, what is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please. Oh, shit, Mike!
Oh, shit, what the fuck did I just do?
Ding dong, the witch is dead.
I'll come back here.
Wow.
Okay.
Well, if the chapter of this title's anything to go by, it looks like Mike is done for. Maybe he'll get bitten by a wendigo or something, I don't know. Matt is, because I'm pretty sure I didn't actually kill Matt. That the wheels are gone. Oh, that means the wolf were befriended that I forgot to give a name to a couple of chapters ago. No, I thought that was a shiny spot there, but it's a flashlight. I'm becoming American calling it a flashlight or a torch. Oh, yeah, we didn't check upstairs the last time, so we'll see what's up there. Doesn't look like there's much up here. Nah, doesn't look like so. Oh, but we could drop down into that room with the cage, yeah, where the wolves were. Alright. The room with the cage. Anyway. Oh, sawn off shotgun. Well, I don't know if it's sawn off precisely, but.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Haha. Flicking the touchpad in the wrong direction, that would have helped. Anything else in here? Doesn't look like it, so. Not why I couldn't have opened it from the other side, but. It doesn't seem to be locked or anything. Yeah, our wolf friend was like over here. He's not here now.
I wonder where he went to. Is that really wise? There we are. Yeah. Is that our wolf buddy?
Hey, big guy.
Oh, it is. Yay.
Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright, pal. You're coming with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that?
Yeah. You got that? You need to take notes?
Attaboy.
I really have to give this wolf a name, but I can't think of anything right now. Easy boy, easy.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. I'm stuck on this side. Alright. There goes nothing.
I've been playing too much Dishonored. I actually thought there were coins on the table.
Awesome.
Of course. Can try to pushing it, Mike. Oh, yeah. There we go.
See that? Do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
Well, Mike seems to be calling him Wolfie. We'll stick with that. Wasn't Wolfie the name of John Connor's dog in Terminator 2? Or maybe, or was that the name the Terminator gave it in order to fool the T-1000? I can't remember. I remember Wolfie being mentioned at some point. Oh dear.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Alright, Wolfie, we'll be fine.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
So was that the Wendigos, or... Must have been the Wendigos. I thought the other guy would have done it. Is there another guy, or... See, I'm confused. I don't know if the guy we were... Yeah, I saw that. I don't think the guy we were following through the mountains was... Falling through the mountains. Falling through the sanitarium before was Flamethrower Man. I might be wrong about that. Come on, Wolfie. Let's see what we've got. We gone around circles, or is this a different area? No, this is a different area. Can ready with that shotgun, Mike. I have a feeling you're going to need it in a minute.
Huh?
Oh, that was... Yeah, I'm not f***ing shooting a can.
Fucking rat.
Oh, it's shit at that, though.
Fuck!
Come on, Goofy, run! Run! Straight ahead. I forgot which direction to push the right stick in. Oh, don't! Come on, Wilfie! Where are you? Wolfie behind. Ah, where's Wolfie?
Fuck.
Damn it.
No way. No fucking way this is happening.
That's happening. Seriously, mate, you're a character in a horror video game. Did you really expect that your light wouldn't go out at some point?
Who's that? Fuck.
Mike, I think it was explained, you're not, well, they didn't actually explain it to you. Also, we end up going down the left path anyway, so, oh well. Mike, don't,
what?
I was about to say, don't stand next to what is clearly an open window. Oh, there he is. Goodbye, Wilfie.
Good job. Shh. It's okay, Alfred.
Yeah, Wilfie's all right.
What was that?
They still make. Bet I'm going to have another hold the controller. Yep, I knew it. I got it this time. Mike, it would help if you actually shut up. On it considering it's behind there. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste shells on it considering it. Anyway, I cut off mid-sentence. I was saying, not gonna. Oh, yeah, I remember that. That was in that totem.
One at a time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya!
Ah, damn it, crap. Am I gonna have to? Yeah, I'm gonna have to shoot this one.
Has Mick actually reloaded this shotgun? I don't remember him ever actually reloading it. Oh, almost missed that. What the hell? Yeah, I'm not gonna bother. It's on a chain. Why is it on a chain? Oh, I missed the button prompt again. Run, run, run!
Not good.
Right, I probably do have to shoot this one. Okay. I'm pushing the... There we go. I thought I was doing it, but... Oh. Join this. Oh. Oh, that was... Where's Wolfie? Don't tell me he got caught in that explosion. I'm the Wolfie. I left them behind. I don't want to leave them behind. Oh well. Yes, apparently I'm waking my brother up. Just run, mate! Just run! Well, thank you. Somebody actually took my advice for once. Escape. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, there's Wolfie.
It's
alright. Oh no!
What the fuck?
No! Aww. I'm gonna shut the window. Right. What exactly are all these different things I'm shooting at? Fuck, hit the Wendigo. Huh. Well, that's a bit of a cliffhanger. See, I knew Jessica was alright. Well, alright is a subjective term, but she's alive anyway. Where did where did Sam get that nifty forehead flashlight?
I'm kind of giving out here, guys.
I see that light again.
Maybe you should go on without me.
No. No, yeah, no, we're not leaving you. We need to stay together.
We're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Splitting up is a really bad idea. Come on, Chris, try and keep up. Up to Chris, did he... Has he got an injury from the Wendigos running from them? When did I get him in the leg? I can't remember. So, I can't remember, it was only like half an hour ago at the most. Well,
wait. Hey, what about this?
Manhole there.
I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
I was about to say that. Oh crap! I didn't push the button right. Right, try this again. There we go.
Maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
Hmm.
Who's going first?
Well, I guess Sam's going. Guess we don't get a choice in the matter.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium? Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Good question. Maybe kind of sewer under the sanatorium.
All right.
I'm trying, Ash.
I know it hurts, Chris, but we're kind of in a life or death situation here, so.
We should close this, right? Huh? I mean, what if something's following us? Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please? Yeah.
That was pretty tense. Guess it's a tense situation. That seems sort of response that you're just clamping. It seems out of character for Sam, but. Where'd they go? Did they go this way? The game just do that to split us up. Guys? Guys?
Who's there? Anybody?
Is that Jessica?
Jessica!
Yeah, I was saying, it sounds like her. It's a horror movie. Investigating strange voices is a bad idea. Plus, I don't really like Jessica, so... Screw her. There they are.
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Then maybe we could
Oh, no, Ashley doesn't even mention Jessica's voice.
Look.
So I was thinking maybe we, if we regroup with the others and then go and look for Jessica, but no.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going.
Oh, because apparently Sam's into rock climbing. Well, she did climb over the wall at the beginning of the game, so. Where are we now? Oh, there's like huge caverns under this mountain. How the hell has it not collapsed in on itself? Oh! There's that Josh. Yeah, that's Josh. Climb. Climb's the safer option.
Come on.
Climbed. I mean, unless something's chasing us, then there's no reason to risk it. Yeah, you had regenerative powers and things, and maybe I'm confused with another of Hayden Panettiere's characters. Yeah, take that rock wall. What we got here? I didn't even notice what that was. Did we want to go this way? Well, I guess we don't have an option now. Sam. You know what that noise is. You know what that noise is. Why are you saying hello? Can I get some bobbing her head around? What the hell was that? And of course the door's locked behind her, that's... Oh, at least I've got a shovel, so... And we're back outside.
Okay. Which way?
Question. Maybe this way. Let's see what's this way. This looks like it may lead somewhere. Wait, that's not the sanitarium, is it? I think that's the sanatorium.
Hello?
Right, is it? I'm kind of lost now. Save it this way then. What's that? Oh, that's useful. Yeah. Okay. Also got the footprints in the stone to show us which way we went. Gone round a big circle. I believe we've gone round in a big circle. We have. Okay. Try this again. Looks like there's a path over here. Yeah, I didn't go this way before. Or did I? No, I did. That leads. Is that the sanatorium? I don't know. It looks like there's a gate we could get in here, though. Break up with the shovel, Sam. Oh, or just barge it open either if it works. What's this place? Is it the sanatorium?
Holy shit!
Okay, I think shit. It might be the sanatorium. Is going inside there really a good idea?
Mike!
Oh, Mike's struggling. Over here, Mike! Go on. Get her. Get time. Home run. Just doing that, but well, there goes the sanatorium. Oh, that's that thing that, yeah, that's that thing that flew by Sam earlier that was wondering what it was. It's like the Wendigo's soul or whatever. Wait, you didn't.
Define all right.
Alive.
Just use the shotgun to bar that door. I mean, what? To some shovel. Oh, we're on the last chapter already.
Gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down
up.
To the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit! What the?
See, we've seen this guy's death three times now, and we still don't know his name.
All the hell out of here. That's it. Come on, let's go. Run! Find a way down to where this fucker lives.
It So Josh is down there. Alright.
Imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people.
Jeez, calm down, man.
Who were willing to help, but at every turn you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Love a thousand things won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh.
What about the real doctor, hell would make of this? But I'm pretty sure there actually is a Dr. Hill, because we found his... Josh. I kind of understand Josh.
Take words from you, you can't
his sister going dying, having an effect on him, but.
Okay. I trust you.
To go this far off the deep end, you had to be unbalanced in the first place. Hey, Beth. How you doing?
You're all alone down there. All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Well, yeah. Beth did try and wake you, but... I'm sure there was a... Is there a button prompt over here? Oh. That's, a giant wall of things. What the hell? You do have some interesting hallucinations, Josh. I'll give you that much.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Well, that was,
It's hard to believe.
That was a thing that happened.
Yeah. Maybe a minor.
Maybe someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There's so much weird shit happening up there, that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird?
Well, yeah.
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some pretty fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move. Yeah, that's true. Alright. Let's... Oh, we're still Sam. Sorry, I was checking on something there. What's this? Oh, there's two things.
Fine.
Oh no, I wanted to look at what was over there first. I didn't realize it was a... It was a... I didn't realize.
Sure?
Ah. Can I go back and pick up whatever that was? No. Aw. Blast. Oh, I can. Give us a minute, Josh. I'll be... I want to see what's over here. It looks like a totem. It is. Kind of totem, though. Is that a white one? Yeah, it is. Alright. Man, I have missed so many collectibles in this.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Beth? Is that really a surprise?
What? Let me see.
Look. There was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But... who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
Maybe it was Josh. I don't know. Right, so now I've searched the area properly, we could go down here. Flop through the freezing waist-high water. Oh god, the waist-high, it's almost up the chests. Guys!
You see that?
Yeah.
Bodies.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of them.
Well, I only see one.
Oh my god.
No!
I'm gonna be sick. Wait, hold on.
We'll be doing this. Oh, it's Josh.
No, I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do.
I think Josh has completely lost it. Even more so than before.
Okay. I trust you.
Uh-huh.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Ma-
Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we could.
Full mental jacket.
Get the fuck out of here.
Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Right, good. Okay, bye, Josh. Just leave him down here.
You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out.
Where's Chris and Ashley, though?
There's no way Josh is going to make it up there.
Okay, if you help me up, I can go back and tell the others we're okay.
Yeah, good.
All right.
Get Josh back the way we came and we'll all get the lunch.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Right, let's go.
Oh, we're Josh again. Okay.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Still responsible for some messed up things. See a lot of. There's a lot of bodies. I only see one. All right, Josh, calm down.
I didn't want you to die.
I know, buddy. I know. At least you're dressed for it, Josh. Well, so for after a fashion. I mean, if your dungarees were like, you know, waders, then you'd be. Oh hell!
You're not real. No, you're not.
Oh. Oh, the Wendigo's Hannah. Bye, Josh. Oh, here's Matt. Wonder what happened to him. Oh! Crap, I never noticed that.
Matt, please.
I'm sure I pushed the button there, though.
Nice to see you, too.
Oh, my God. Are you okay?
That's just a minor concussion, it's alright. I was trying to make a quote there, but I couldn't remember it. I can't remember exactly how it goes or even what that's from.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Let's move quicker. Is
that? Oh, that's the left, but I don't want to do it this way. Come on. Come on, Jess. Trying to gauge where the noise is and trying to go away from it. That would be helpful. Okay, can't go through there. Come on, Jess, help me up. Oh, suddenly she's right beside us. Okay.
Which way?
Run.
Jess, come on.
Run. Oh.
No.
Oh, that's... Oh, that's really gruesome.
Holy crap.
Break on through to the other side.
Which way?
Oh, I got over to Jessica's desk. That was really gory. Oh, fuck. Damn it! Oh. Oh well. I managed to get both Jessica and Matt killed. On the plus side, that means that's the last of the characters I don't really care for, so... I've warmed up to Matt a bit in these last few chapters, so... If he survives, then that's good. See, by order of likability, I'm going Sam, Chris, Ashley, Mike of the characters who we have left. Damn, it's like I got over that Matt and Jessica's desk for... Oh, really gory. Something down here. Ah, that's the way to go. Josh's death though, that was kinda brutal as well, although the way the camera was angled didn't really seem much of it. Am I going the right way? I wanna think I'm going the right way. Got Matt killed. I like flinched for a minute. I thought I was holding it straight, but kinda I should be wearing my I've got like fingerless gloves that I wear for gaming, so my hands don't get all clammy. I should be wearing them, but
Oh. Jessica, and let's be clear here. Jessica's death is her own fault. I told her to run, and she just stood there, so... Let's try and not fail any more QTEs. Ooh. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I thought if I could light that. I thought maybe I could light that and explode it, but we don't have anything to light up and explode it. Oh, hey, Mike.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here.
Yeah, really. I might just turn up like that. Okay, I've got my gloves on now. So hopefully no more of the hold the controller still QTEs will be failed on my part. Yep.
Awful way to go.
The Wendigo's Hannah, did we mention that? Yeah, why the hell did you do that, Sam?
What do you think we should do?
Are you thinking? Yeah, where the hell are Chris and Ashley? If I'm right, it's Sam, Mike, Chris and Ashley are the only four we have left. Emily's dead, Jessica's dead, Matt's dead, Josh is dead. There is only eight characters, isn't there?
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it. Go, go, go!
Oh, there they are. Run!
Run!
Lock the door. I'll buy it some time. Oh no. Okay. Now we've probably got with it. Okay, hold my breath. Deep, deep. Okay. Oh, thank God. I was holding my breath and everything. Huh. Wendigo and Wendigo violence. Ugh. Oh. Oh. I think Josh has figured out the same thing I have. These two are busy. Oh, okay. Let's see if these two were busy with each other. Oh, another door move. Hang on. Ah, got it. You got something else you can smash the light bulb with other than your bare hand? Right. Okay, Chris is out. I think we have to wait till we need to save Mike first.
Hey!
We need to distract until everyone gets out. Ashley's out. Okay. Oh, another. Don't move.
Come on.
Oh, no! Oh, no! I got Sam killed! Oh, no! I got Sam killed!
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed.
Ah, jeez.
I'm seeing something. I have confirmation on three survivors.
My voice back on? No. Yeah, sorry, I had to. Oh, and that's that. Oh, well. Oh, well, it's. And it's given us the characters who died. I can't believe I got Sam killed. I can't believe that.
If he attacked you,
he saved my life, and I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
Is there something you want to tell us?
No. No. No, it...
So it was you who broke up with her?
It's... Okay, okay. Right, you can understand. These things, they were... Okay, they were confused. And the circumstances were not normal.
You had a fight. You were angry.
Tell me nobody believes
them.
Okay, it wasn't like that.
The deaths are getting like pinned on them.
She was infected. Okay. And we thought she'd turn into one. So what was I supposed to do? You know, I had to stop her. I had to keep her from changing. Josh helped us, and then fuck, man. That thing, okay, the Wendigo, it came out of the darkness and it just... I don't know. I heard screaming. I got out of there. There's no point in both of us dying.
Right. Do we get any... We get old death again. You know what? Skip the credits. Can I go back? Because I've got some time. And you know what? Oh! That takes us right back to the start of it. I don't know if I want to play the whole episode though. But I don't want Sam to die.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the...
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Now, if I had the ability to edit this, I would cut out the whole chapter until... Yeah, when I put this on YouTube, I'll try and get an annotation up on this.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Skip this dialogue. I don't know. What's Josh's status anyway? Anyway, I kind of skip this. You know what? I didn't want Jessica to die, but I don't know what I'm going into that for. I'm going to have to live with that. That I let Sam die. Anyway, let's look. We've got the other video things. One health name, bringing it to. Alright, we could watch them. Or let's look at the new stuff we've got. Find best watch. Skull and Sanatorium. Yeah, that was from a Wendigo. Right, we can read all these. Alright, we'll start with this, what's in the journal. Postcard to Calgary. Loretta. Okay. This journal is a account of the Wendigo, creature's real and dangerous. The reading is, you will have questions, but I do not have the answers. So all the evidence stored is my own experience. Association Journal, cannibalism causes the Wendigo curse. We kept them under control. Death near cannibalism and human trade in food. Any days, even the strongest man is weak to it, killed without remorse. The eyes turn first, and then the teeth come longer. The Cree. Anyway, I think stillness. The Wendigo's mutated from a human. Killing Wendigo. This releases. Ah, that's for that. This releases the Wendigo into. Spirit into the air. Ah, so it was flamethrower guy in the asylum then. Alright. Fences. Alright. Whoop. I have missed so many collectibles. see. Mike Creed himself, no longer a usable machete. Machete maker in the sanatorium. Alright. Mike failed. I don't know how the hell I protected you. I'm on. Right. You know what? Yeah, I'll change your mind. We'll play, replay the last chapter just to save Ashley, because I think we're going to shortchange into the stream here. Fucked up. I wish I could go back just to the last bit, but...
So I'm going to leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat.
Yeah.
You had so many people.
There's more in mind.
We're willing to help.
Whatever the hell, I can't remember the exact
every
quote.
Every turn you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, it won't be long for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
See, I don't have much to say because I've already played this bit, but...
Take words from you, you can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Okay. I trust you.
I heard that time has run out for Josh before. Hey, Beth. Again.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Yeah, well, that's what she's saying. I didn't. As I said before, Josh, you've got some really weird hallucinations. No, I didn't want you to feel you peel your own face off.
Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Right. Oh, I'm flicking back. Where are we?
It's hard to believe that. Thing used to be a person.
Maybe a miner.
Maybe someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There was so much weird shit happening up there that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird
shit? Right. I've got a FAQ open now, and I'm looking, because if nothing else, at least I could, if I'm replaying this, at least I could find all the collectibles, if I'm going to have to go through this again. Right, walk forward until you get to a drop down ledge. Over this way. Yeah, I found that as well.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Oh, God. Mike, this is Beth. This is her watch.
What? Let me see.
Okay. It says there's a journal here.
I'm going in.
I missed it earlier. It says here if I find it, I could save Josh, but...
Come on, it's okay.
I don't want to save Josh. I want to stick with the survivors I had, so... Right, so we have to go across to this water wheel. I'm not going to take the journal though. Where's the water wheel? Wait, the water wheel. Right, hang on, give me a second, folks. How do I get out of this then? I can't do anything. Whoops. Can't do anything. Game. Oh, there we go.
Oh God, it makes sense. I think Hannah dug
No. That's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
Right. So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it.
Right.
God.
Oh. Damn it. Sorry.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck.
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Mm-hmm. Right. And there should be a totem. Right, what was it? Alright, we didn't even need to go that way. I could have ignored that and had Josh die again, but... oh well. We'll get to see something different. Josh again.
Take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't Josh? Tell me what to do
Buddy.
Anymore. You can't tell me what to do. Okay.
Okay.
I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man. Don't hit me, please. Well, keep it deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we could.
Yeah, film it.
Josh.
Hey.
Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Oh, God. See that over there? Mm. That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Yeah, I know I'm not saying much right now, but...
I think the others were okay.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all get at the lunch.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Right, there's another collectible. Let's see. Right, when you're in control, Josh, fall and make out the mines, take the left. Cover your beginning, aren't you?
You didn't have to hit me so much, man. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
I don't know. I think before, the one we got before makes a fitting death for Mike, but Mike, Josh. We'll see. Let's see if we can save Matt and Jessica.
No.
I know, Josh. Oh. I know we've stumbled into something out of Silent Hill, but try and calm yourself. So yeah, we've seen this before. Oh, there goes Mike. And here's Hannah. Yeah, Hannah, the Wendigo. Funny, he actually noticed this before. So... what just happened? I don't know if Josh is dead or not. Or Tana drags off Josh and we never see him again, maybe. I don't know. Maybe that actually maybe works a bit better. Who knows? Oh, actually managed the QTE this time.
Jess, is that you? Jesus, Jess, what the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
There's something been going on tonight. Is someone really fucking with us up here?
No.
What?
It's not. Someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No, I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
Right. Now, what does this say? Continue down the linear path to get to the main tracks. I'm really gonna have to replay this sometime because I've really missed all the collectibles. Well, I'm gonna get the platinum. See, there we go, another totem. This one. Ooh. Well, damn. I guess that's what happened if we don't save Mike and we go directly for the light switch later on. He gets frazzled. Okay, where the hell is it? Come on. These guys are gonna attack. Right, yeah, we're trying for our other options this time. I'll try hide this time.
Come on, Jess.
I wonder if I failed that.
Does this hurt?
No.
Alright. Alright.
Huh. So I guess both Matt and Jess survive. Did it. Phew. I just made that at the last minute. I've had my eye on the fuck I've got open here. And according to the fact, this one doesn't matter. Just if you fail, I mean, Sam just falls to the bottom and you have to start over. So, oh crap, like that. We made it. Right, what does that say? Keep going right. Right, so it says keep going right and we'll eventually find our last totem. Okay, hang on a minute. Stick to the right path. You'll come to a base of trees. Go left or right. Go right the tree. The base of the tree on the left side of this path, you'll find a totem. Okay. Oh, there's plenty of trees. I'm not seeing a totem, though. Ah, what's that? Oh no, I don't mean to drop down. No, can I go back? Can I go back? Why can't I go back? Hmm. There's a totem, but... I left Mike to his fate. It doesn't look like there's a way to go back. Oh, watch yourself there, Sam. Where are we now? Are we back at the lodge? I didn't save Mike. And I'm not going back to do that again.
Hey! Hey! Oh, come on, open up! Guys, come on, are you in there? Let me in!
Nah. Oh, there's Mike. I thought... Oh, that was a different part. That was... Oh, oh yeah. So, I'm getting confused. I thought we had to go... to the asylum and...
Come on.
But that was a different part. I missed the last totem though. But don't worry, I'll be doing this game again at some point. We had one new outcome as well. Josh wasn't killed by the Wendigo, but dragged him somewhere.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
Go, go, go! Run!
I'm gonna lock the door again, but I don't think this matters. Upstairs, Sam. There you go, Sam. Yeah.
Don't move.
Okay, I won.
Don't fucking move a muscle.
Okay. Sorry, I don't feel this. Okay, if you watch it on YouTube, you'll put the annotation, I'll link the annotation to about here. So if you've skipped that, you should know now we've managed to save Matt and Jessica. And instead of killing Josh, the Wendigo knocked him out and took him somewhere. Thank you. Is that Hannah? I can't tell. I can't see the tattoo on her arm. This is the one I failed before. No, it wasn't. It's the one where she has the... Again, Joker, Mike, I questioned you doing that with your bare hands. Right, this is the one we failed before, so... Come on. Breathe deep. Oh, damn it, I did it again! I don't know what to do. Can I? Hang on a sec. Give me a second here.